Recording a meeting can be useful. For example, you might be running a training session and want to capture the event so that others can view it. The organizer or any guest from the same organization can record a meeting. Remember, it's always best to inform your meeting participants that the Google Meet video meeting is being recorded. To record a Google Meet video meeting, click the More Options button, and then click Manage Recording. Click the Start Recording button, and then confirm your action in the modal that appears. When you no longer want to record, click Stop Recording and confirm your action, or simply end the meeting. Your Google Workspace administrator must enable this feature. Recorded Google Meet videos are saved to the meeting organizer's My Drive in a Meet Recordings folder. The meeting organizer also receives an email with a link to the recording. If the Google Meet was created by using a calendar event and the recording is started at the scheduled meeting time, a recording link also appears in the event details, and the meeting participants from the same organizational unit automatically receive access to the recording. If you use Google Meet on a desktop or laptop computer, you also have the option to create an automated transcript of your meeting. You can access the options to start and stop transcription from the Activities panel. You can transcribe all or part of the meeting using this feature. Although the Transcripts feature doesn't let you pause, you can start, stop, and begin new transcription sessions within a single meeting. After the meeting, the host and co-host receive an automated email that contains a link to the transcript, which is saved as a docs file in the meeting host's drive. If the person who turned on the Transcripts feature in the meeting is not a host, that individual also receives an automated email with a transcript. The retention period for meeting recordings varies based on your organization's policies. For more information, check with your Google Workspace administrator. For meetings with less than 200 invitees, the transcript is also attached to the meeting's calendar event, and all invitees can access it. Unlike the recording feature, the Transcripts feature does not record the meeting chat. If you need to save chat messages, you must also record the meeting. Meeting transcripts of languages other than English aren't accurate.